Marzo 2001, we were at Siena, and they called me because the engine is making some noise here. So this is how you determine where the noise is coming from, if from the upper part or the lower part of the engine. So I disconnected all of this, but I found the problem to be here. Look, what happened when I connect this one? Plug it. So it's the bottom of the engine, is the rod bearings are knocking there. So when we remove this, what happens is we're taking away the power of the cylinder. At that time it's been dragged by the crankshaft only, so it's not making any force. So that's why the noise reduced. That's how you find it separate the noises. It's coming from the upper part of the engine or the lower part of the engine.